A life-changing discovery doesn't belong in the lab. It belongs in the world, which is why UConn researchers were among the first to share stem cells with other scientists around the globe, saving crucial time in the race to develop new therapies. Welcome to Possible.